to the hallowed ground we stand on, to our beautiful running photo which we look out to every day, to those who have gone before us, to our students, our parents, and our staff at St. Thomas' School.
Bye. Tatia, Tatia.